I remember the first words of captain of our team, Vincent. He told me, if you have some questions, directly come to me. And for that moment, I felt more confidence, you know, and more easy it was for me adaptation.
Best player on the pitch was Vincent Kompany, as he got man of the match.
De Bruyne taking the low road. Oh, and it's turned in! Kompany, the captain! And they have the trophy in a vice-like grip now!
Well, his leadership. Of course, he's been very unlucky with the injuries in the last few years, but when Vincent is fit, he's the best centre-back that you can see in the league. He's been incredible for Manchester City over the years.
Kompany! Somebody takes Kompany! Always him on derby day!
You know, for the new players coming in, he's a great example of one of those player who actually is strong mentally and physically. Everything you expect from a captain, you know, is fantastic.
Don't shoot.
Vinny, pass me the ball.
Don't do this, Vinny, please don't do this, just pass the ball.
I said, one day I'm going to have a shot from outside the box and I'm going to score a goal and you're going to be really happy with that one.
Felt that a goal needed to come from outside the box or something special or, you know, someone to put the name in the history book, hopefully.
Kompany. Had a look, had a hit! Oh! Captain Fantastic! A wild celebration for...